big freightliners without APUs are definitely more well suited for team driving. Doing some of the training stuff too. I mean, it's always cool watching people develop their skills. And, you know, having those aha moments, figuring out things that, you know, they weren't getting before, and all of a sudden they're grasping things better. But then there was the other problem is I had plenty of other drivers who just didn't care. Only as long as they had their CDL, they. You know, they had bad habits that were hard to correct. Like, turn your head on the swivel. If you guys have seen that video I posted yesterday where I had, where I made that difficult turn in Sanger. Now, you saw that I had a video, dashcam footage of actually looking at me. You can see how much where I'm looking around, and then so I think that might be the first one I posted where I have an inward facing shot, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I got kind of limited. Sometimes I have limitations on space on my tablet or time to work with, so sometimes I just. Yeah, like I ended up deleting a couple of days worth of stuff yesterday. I still got to work on getting something going for that comparison video for the for my two dash cams versus and the phone. Thank you. beautiful tones on the dash cam. Saving this footage right here, because it's got a really nice bluish color on the rearward facing cam, and then the clouds look really nice too on the front one. Now, right now, about 96 actually.